Wow, dude.
I say.
Wow. Ew. What's up, guys? Good morning. From the balcony in Iquitos, Peru. I'm at my man Hans' house. This is the lake, this is the river. And what we're about to do is leave from here and go way, way deeper. We're going from here down the Trans Amazon Highway to Nauta. And then we're gonna get in a boat for 3 hours and go upriver there. And that's where we're gonna stay, is up in a lodge that they got deep, deep, deep in the Amazon River with caiman, animals, night trekking. I got a little headlight. It's gonna be sick. Do me a solid. If you're still watching this far, you fuck with me, right? Subscribe, like, comment on the YouTube. I'm gonna put it down there. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing me on Instagram and Twitter. Especially Twitter, that's just crazy. We're gonna keep this fucking journey going, guys. Love y'all. Bob's here. Ayo. We're here at the transport spot. About to get in the car. Mount that baby. We had to go back for the oil for the trip. Hopefully those barrels are straight. What the fuck? Found the muchachas. And we made it. All right, guys, we're in the potty. And this is how you flush the toilet. Let's eat, and then we're getting on a boat. I got some chicken coming. Y'all check it out. I emerged from the bathroom with some strange plates. Nice soup, little plantain, I'm assuming. The girls didn't like this place, so they kept moving. But I'm about to chow down. Summary, we got some Oregon chicken soup It had to be some kind of organ, like little piece of chicken and some heart-looking things, liver-looking shit. Fried rice, fried chicken.
Real bony chicken, but we're South America, you know? They don't just give you petros.
They had fried plantains. I fucked every single one of those up.
Got a not fried plantain that you just kind of
get a bite of it and dip it in the soup.
Fire.
We're about to go hop on a boat for 3 hours to the lodge. We're in Nauta, another pretty big city in the Amazon. About 17,000 people here. Not 500,000 like in Quito, but a real movement. My hands will be full, but I'm about to get a coffee. And it's down to the boat. All right, we got coffee. We got my homie. He found me. They was worried about me. Preocuparon un poquito. But we got our coffee and chaufa. Check this out. We was hoping to see dolphins. We didn't see no dolphins. They're coming.
Even if we did see them, they're like impossible to find. Because you like see it, they come up for air, and then they just go back down, come up somewhere the fuck else, and you can never. You guys will never see them.
Soften. Okay. Ahí salió. Ahí salió. Wow. Wow. Puros aves. Ahí estuvo. Ahí estuvo. Wow. Oh, I got him. I fucking got him. Sí.
Ahí está
el
negrito, también está ahí, ¿viste?
Ahí sí.
Ahí está saludando, ve. Ahí está, ya se están haciendo amigos ya. Ahí también un grupito, ve.
Sí, el grupo sí veo, sí.
Este es el grupito, este es el grupito. Nos están saludando ahora, sí. Ya están siendo nuestros amigos ya.
Sí.
Vamos a salir, si no se van a ir tristes. Ahí está el grupito.
Wow.
Ahí está.
Wow. Wow,
qué lindo. Me siento feliz cuando ya estamos mirando. Este es el grupito, ahí está, es un grupito. Está. Tienes razón, maestro.
Sí. Ahora.
Ahí está, ese.
Wow.
Ahí está. Están aquí picar, ¿eh? Por eso, donde que están las aves, ahí están, por ahí están.
Sí. Ahí está. Yeah, where the birds are, most time.
Ahí está.
Wow.
Ahí está.
Wow, ahí está. Wow. Increíble. Wow. Wow.
Está.
Muy cerca.
Acá también está el grupito, mete el grupito.
En dos lados. Wow, dude.
Está volado.
Sí. Muy cerca.
Cuidado.
Wow.
I lied. Y'all seen dolphins. That shit's crazy, bro. Thank you. Ayo. Check us out. We done made it to the lodge. Y'all have seen the videos. We've been an hour in a car or in a bus, 3 hours in a boat, all the way up the river. And now we're here at our exclusive lodge. This is where I'll be staying the next 2 nights. Tonight, right now we're gonna go eat and we're gonna hop back in the boat and do some more exploring. And then do some animal watching. It's gonna be sick. We got a nice little itinerary, but it's also kind of chill. You can just chill if you want to. But let's see what we got in store. I'll show this place to y'all.
Pero, a ver, esto ya se puede abrir. Claro, también se puede poner que se lo hicieron.